Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to share restaurant style carrot halwa recipe. So let us see how to prepare that. Take 2 cups shredded carrot, 1/2 cup sugar, 1 cup milk, 20 to 25 cashews, 4 elaichi and 4 teaspoons ghee. Heat a pan, add 2 teaspoons ghee and after it melts, fry cashews in it till they turn golden brown. Take them into a different bowl and keep it aside. Into the same pan, add shredded carrot, fry it till the raw smell of it is gone. Then add milk into it and cook it on medium flame for 10 to 15 minutes. The milk gradually starts to form malai. It is thickened now. Add fried cashews, leave some for topping and add the remaining. And then add sugar, stir it, sugar starts melting, cook it till the carrot halwa absorbs the sugar syrup. Add cardamom seeds and a teaspoon of ghee and stir it till the ghee melts. And this is almost done now. Switch off the flame and leave the pan on stove for 5 more minutes that it thickens up a little more. Now take it out and add a teaspoon more ghee. Mix it well and carrot halwa is ready to serve. Serve it onto a plate and on top garnish with the remaining cashews. On eating, you will feel the taste of cashews and malai. This is the same way they prepare in restaurants. It tastes very delicious if you refrigerate it for 1/2 hour at least and then serve it. Easy to make restaurant style carrot halwa is ready. Hope you'll try this recipe. If you like it, please click the like button, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Meet you with my next video. Bye bye.